They're just going from point A to point B. It's not about time, it's not about distance, it's not about exercise. I want everybody to think about what you just did and how much fun that was. Your mind is wide open, you forget every little worry, every little detail in your life. And this is what I think separates running from any other sport. You don't have to memorize any plays, no rules, no signals. All you have to do is just go out and run as fast as you can. It's what you did when you were a little kid. You just ran as fast and as hard as you could. The devastation and sadness that cancer can bring is immense and heartbreaking. Because I've been taught, while cancer's destruction, that you're overwhelming and the odds can stack against you. When you feel like even it's like you're in a tough situation, even in the darkest of times, when you want to hang up the shoes and throw up your hands, the power of the run will always shine through. Stephanie, after all she has been through, knows better than anybody about the power of running. She's told me countless number of times about how her and her father, Dr. Craig Shatter, would run in the late hours of the night because Stephanie was either stressed and upset and sore and had been going on for life. They would then come back from the run in high spirits, forgetting every little detail, and just having a great time. Over the past 10 months, running for Stephanie, I think, has been her medicine and her outlet. Running for me, on the other hand, for the past couple of months before I got to meet Stephanie, turned into very competitive, and I lost sight of what running was truly about. Stephanie has changed my life, and she has taught me the lesson of running. It's not about speed, it's not about distance, and it's not about time. In running, time doesn't matter anymore, no matter how much time you've been given. Truly, running is about enjoying the power your own legs have given you, and more importantly, enjoying the life you've been living.